usually plays the wing, but he'll take a lot of face-offs. And already, these guys are itching to go. They're skirmishes at every position except defense as the puck is dropped. And the Bruins, someone gets hurt. Harrington moves the puck along. Jackets can't get out. Brandon Carlo kept the puck in. Then he got tripped up or he went down. And back come the Blue Jackets with the puck. There's a quick shot on Rask with a nice save there. Up Bjorkstrand. Getting it taken to the boards as the puck comes up to Dean Kukin. D to D, here's Savard, makes a move, can't get a shot. There's a pile up in front of the net. There's going to be a penalty in that battle as two Bruins went down. And it's
behind the net, it becomes Duchesne going with Krug, and that's happening behind, all the while in front. Look at, there's the cross check there by Anderson on Carlo, and he gets the game's first penalty.
Yeah, and so he can't come on if there's continuous action. They got to get him another helmet if they want him on at the end of this power play.
Here's my shot. Torrey Krug to the net, tipped right on, and Bobrovsky makes his first big save. We think Krejci has a shoulder or a jammed hand or something like that, but we're guessing. From the line, McAvoy on the other side. Grizzly fires, he scores!
He is aggressive. Look at the three Bruins battling three Columbus Blue Jackets there. And this is just one of those shots to an area, and it got through Bobrovsky.
Cam Atkinson turns, passes to Duchesne coming off the bench. He works his way to the front of the net. He was in too tight. Now a chance for Panarin. He can't shoot. Anderson left the puck behind. Here's a two-on-one. Pasternak and Marchand at the end of his shift, and they looked like they had nothing left. Dubinsky got another hit on the end boards against Connor Clifton. Jackets bring the puck back in from center. Nash trying to get in. Jenner fires a sharp-angled shot that swats the rebound out to the blue line. Up Joakim Nordstrom. Back the other way. Here's Boone Jenner again into the middle. Harrington, the defenseman, got turned around in the slot. Nash threw another hit. Shot from Clendenning at the blue line. Ricocheted off a leg through. And Boone Jenner put it on the net. It's the net very much at all. Texier trying to make a pass and couldn't do it. Brandon Carlo broke the play up. And a physical first period comes to an end with this. A line scrum deep in the Boston zone. Heinen in the middle of that. Bjorkstrand and Krug. That's a fair battle.
Yeah, Bjorkstrand has dropped his gloves here. Another helmet off. We've seen about four of those in the first period. I don't think much is going to come of this one.
Well, now they're going to throw some punches, so they might get some time for this. One last look at how this got started.
Yeah, it started Texier in there with Carlo. It got hit by Marchand, and then everybody jumped in. Once an arm went around number 63, that's when Krug came in. And they.
Outside here, Seth Jones slides into the middle, fakes the shot. Atkinson sets up a one-timer that's just wide from Jones. Panarin can't get to the puck. Jones has to back off. Two-on-one, shorthanded. Nordstrom into the puck, fires a shot. Bobrovsky got a piece of that. Nordstrom stayed on it. Trouble getting up, and he's headed for the bench, hunched over as the power play moves in. It's 5-on-3 for the time being. A centering pass picked off in front of the net by Chara, but he couldn't clear the puck. Atkinson kept it in. Artemi Panarin, Seth Jones, Cam Atkinson. Same play again. This time Panarin shoots. He scores!
Jim, it wasn't even the shot that he didn't see. It was the pass across to Panarin that Rask hadn't even moved on yet, as he wasn't able to see it because of the traffic in front of him.
Johansson is back. Jones and Atkinson will have assists on that goal by Artemi Panarin. In comes Johansson. Charlie Coyle to the net, cuts in front. Now he cut in behind. Scores! A bank shot!
And as he comes around, Johansson with the little drop back, Coyle with the hard play around the net, and he just throws this one to the front and either off the skate of Kukan or the skate and stick of Pasternak. And you can see, we've seen the players doing their impersonations of Tortorella behind. Here's a real life look at it now in real time.
Panarin with a slap pass that went off escape, and he's lucky it came right back to him. Dean Kukin, his rink wide pass. Nice play by Atkinson trying to get away from Chara, and he got tripped, and there'll be a penalty to the big man. Chara, one of their top penalty killers, goes to the box, and there's why. Hockey Night in Canada returns with a power play next. And Dubois got it this time. So they have possession. There's a shot by Bjorkstrand, and that's stopped by Tuukka Rask.
Hold on.
Dubois just won another faceoff.
High
and a
stick.
False start, a high stick, a penalty being called. So that'll be it for the Columbus Power.
It was Dubois.
Well, they haven't done their paperwork and made up their mind here yet.
There's a little chat there on the way by as Dubois had a few words, and there's no question there. Question is of 4 minutes. Yeah, there's blood underneath his eyes.
On four here for another 50 seconds. Zach Werenski skates to center, got by Coyle. Takes the shot that is deflected wide of the net. Charlie McAvoy is back. Coyle's with him, gave the puck away up the middle. Jones passes off. Panarin shoots up high, scores!
By Charlie Coyle, gets taken by Jones. And Jim, this is such a difficult angle for Panarin. You could see Rask just outweighted him, and that one tucked right up and under the bar as Panarin, hard shot to make as a right-hander from that side, and he got that one away perfectly.
Dean Kukin. Puck's knocked down straight up the middle. Dubois goes to the net, and he's taken out of the play. The net is off, and the play is stopped, and Dubois doesn't like the way he was taken out. Go back to get set up. Marchand, cross ice, intercepted. Wennberg moves in, makes a pass. Atkinson shoots. There's a rebound, and Wennberg got a piece of that. Rask made another big save. Right now, they're flipping back and forth. He's been on three different lines tonight. Cruz knocked the puck down in front of his goaltender, and that was right on, and Rask had to kick it aside. Morelli pushed down from behind. Dubinsky wants the puck. He'll get to it first against Marchand. Centering Nash shot the puck wide on the short side. Good finish to the period here for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Another hit is thrown. Marchand gets the puck out to center. Long shoot in at the end of a shift, and Bobrovsky will keep the play alive. Hits. Here's Bjorkstrand going for a big goal, but he couldn't control the puck. Harrington on the other side. Clendenning took the shot off a stick. And it's moved by Torrey Krug to center. David Pastrnak in with a shot. There's a rebound, and he was all tied up by Clendenning. DeBrusk with a shot. And a nice save there by Bobrovsky as Jake DeBrusk followed up. And the fans were reacting to what was going on at the bench.
Grizzlick's stick was stuck in the body of Foligno as he was trying to get on the bench. Wouldn't let it go.
Here's a turnover. Jake DeBrusk, drop pass, and a weak shot was blocked. Maybe one pass too many. That DeBrusk pass to Pastrnak, and they got nothing out of it. This one has been pretty much together, though. This Boone Jenner, along with Brandon Dubinsky and Riley Nash. There's Nash from Kamloops, BC, to Dubinsky. A backhanded wrap around. The shot by Nash couldn't get it to go. Good chance for this line in the last part of this third period. Jones. His pass didn't get through. It was tipped by Brandon Carter. Torrey Krug is back. Atkinson was right on him. And there's going to be a penalty here on the play.
And let's see. You see skate on skate. Not all right there. The left skate came in front of the left one of Krug. So that's a good call. He looked for a second like Krug was just going to absorb the hit. And then he took one step. And that last little move there.
Torrey Krug has it on the other side. Marchand, Pastrnak tried to go back up top. There's another great stick. There have been a lot of them on this penalty kill. Boone Jenner knocked that out of the air. Now he's going to try and take this to the net. Takes the shot. Rask got it. Nobody knew where it had gone. It was to his left and on the end boards. Down. Connor Clifton back the other way. Gets his legs moving and drives wide. Takes the shot. Didn't miss by much, but miss it did. Tara kept the puck in a second time, throws it at the net. Bobrovsky made the save. Wagner's after that loose puck. Tries to get to the puck. Carlo moved it ahead. Charlie Coyle got the puck to Johansson, and he's out to center. Grizzlick jumps up on this play. Here comes Charlie Coyle with a shot. Trying to get through to the net, it was blocked. and Dubinsky clears the puck to center. Bobs out to play it into the corner. Johansson knocked it down on the other side to Chris Wagner. Back to the blue line. Krug with a quick shot, kicked aside by Bobrovsky. Savard off the boards and all the way down the ice. Seth Jones is back. Zach Werenski puts the puck up the boards. Bergeron couldn't knock it down. Foligno takes off. Got Winberg with him. Two on one. Foligno shoots into the glove of Tuukka Rask.
Taking away any chance of a pass. In the middle of the ice, Chara goes down. Rask stays square to the shooter. Gives him the glove, takes it away, and Jarmo can't believe it.
Goes in onside. Nordstrom. Shot wide of the net. McAvoy gets to the puck, keeps the play alive for a moment. Lost it. Nick Foligno again. He's two on one. Foligno to the net. And Tuukka Rask has made a miraculous save.
Gotta knock it down. Again, Chara's taking away. And did Chara help that one get into the glove? They looked at the last second. Watch the stick of Chara. Yes.
In goes right after Torrey Krug. They take each other out of the play. Brandon Carlo cleans things up. There's David Krejci into the attacking zone. Heinen slips the puck through. Heinen again takes the shot off a body out of the play. Stretch pass to Brad Marchand. He's got one man back. Stops up, waiting for some help here now. Turns, flips it into the middle, just out of the reach of Torrey Krug. Krug again, centering pass, quick shot. Bobrovsky stopped Bergeron. Grzelcyk has the puck. He'll lead the breakout to center and dump the puck in. Whoa! Almost a malfunction for Bob.
Oh,
oh boy.
Spinner just a real bad bounce. Look at that one turn. Oh, my gosh. That's about a two-foot change of direction there. Bobrovsky trying to get it back and
nowhere to go. Turns trying to get rid of a check. Now when he heads for the net, he's got Heinen out front. Can't get him the puck. Marchand back to the blue line. Chara takes a shot. Went off the goaltender and just wide. Here's Marchand to the net. Bobrovsky, Bergeron, two shots. What a save by Bobrovsky. A pair of them on Patrice Bergeron. We thought he could end the game right there. Savard jumps up on the play, fires a shot, and that goes way up off the glass. McAvoy got a piece of it. Puck stays in. Jenner along the boards. Savard fires a shot, blocked in front. Jenner with a shot on the rebound, just missed the net. Dubinsky.
That's just great edge work as he works on it so often. The first save from the shot, and look at him slide across, keep the pad up and down, and his eyes were tracking that puck the entire way. Bergeron tried hard to get it up and over, made two good attempts at it, but Bobrovsky was just there.
Wrensky with a little give-and-go play, thrown at the net and just wide of the goal. Seth Jones in deep for Duchesne. Bjorkstrand is with him, kicks back to the point. Adam Pedetti just stepped on, he got the puck in deep. There's a penalty coming up here against Boston to try and win it.
And you know, it all comes back to winning a faceoff. And Duchesne, who on the night was 36%, won that one. And now all of a sudden you're stuck in your zone. And there's the errant stick and the reaction.
Seth Jones knocked it out of the air. Atkinson, good pressure here. He turns. Can't go across ice. Duchesne. Atkinson back up top. Jones has Panarin poised on the other side, but goes to Atkinson. He takes the shot. That's stopped by Rask.
If he could ever chip that puck through. Three Bruins keeping it to the outside. Chara's big feet keeping it pinned right now.
Finally, back to Jones, but a lot of time went by. Here's Atkinson, turns, side of the net, breaks. Pressure on Werenski, beat him to the puck. Johansson pinned to the boards. Coyle comes over and gets the puck. Twists and turns in the corner. Again, through the puck on Bobrovsky. There's a hard shot by Grzelcyk that was knocked down and blocked. Marchand has come on. Bergeron is out there. They've got Heinen with them. Charlie McAvoy. And hit for Brad Marchand. He couldn't get the puck. Heinen kept this alive at the line. In front, Bergeron, great save. Another shot, and Bobrovsky got that as well. And the defenseman falls down. So does Danton Heinen, who trips over him. Marchand gets the puck. Coyle's in front now. D-to-D pass. Chara fakes. Puts the puck at the net. Bobrovsky off the post. The rebound off Bobrovsky. And Danton Heinen put it off the post.
The little fake by Chara. He's got his head up. The deflection off the blocker of Bobrovsky. He tries hard to get down. Kukin's battling with Coyle. And Coyle able to get a piece of it, but only a piece of the post. Some close chances. Bergeron earlier.
Milo turns back, stops up, and gives the puck to his partner. Torrey Krug to center. Wagner's at the end of the shift. He'll just relay that into the attacking zone. The Bergeron line is coming on. Bergeron forechecking. Seth Jones got tripped up. Patrice Bergeron's going to get a penalty. Columbus will get another power play. Panarin finally gets to center. Into the attacking zone. Shot wide of the net. Jones pinches down. The Bruins finally get control. And Patrice Bergeron, who was already over on the bench, skates across the ice knowing that he's going to the penalty box.
So often not, but if this goes down and all of a sudden Bergeron grabs that puck and puts it in, I think that's why the arm went up. We've seen so many that have gotten away. Jones does a good job of just timing it around the net. Bergeron with the stick between the legs. And all the coach is going to argue a bit, but this is the game right now.
The puck again. Panarin chases it up the boards. Back down low. Duchesne for Atkinson. Goes back up top again. Will they try this play again? Atkinson, Panarin shoots it. There's a loose puck. Duchesne scores! Matt Duchesne with the overtime winner on a power play. And the Columbus Blue Jackets have tied the series with a 3-2 victory in Boston. That Rask stopped Duchesne on. And another look at the goal. He went right back to the front of the net through the legs. And the fourth playoff goal for Matt Duchesne, who went 700 NHL games before he got his first one, is a sweet one tonight. Sergei Bobrovsky's reaction to the 3-2 victory. So there you have it, a long night, but a good one if you're a Columbus Blue Jacket and their fans. A 3-2 victory series is tied. Here's Ron.